So in this case, the door would have been too heavy for the wooden structure to last. Yeah, so there was no chance to do it using scaffolding. No chance, no chance. For 20 years, it was raining inside the church. There was a huge hole there where you see the door. Raining. They had useless, very expensive church. They couldn't use it. Then someone came, Bruni Leschi. Yeah? And he found out what to do. Yeah? He had a right idea. You know what Bruni Leschi did? He built a self-standing door. A door that could support itself during construction. Yeah? Now actually Bruni Leschi, he built two doors. Three doors. One inside, one outside. So two doors. Yeah? Now the inner. You understand? Inner door and outer door. Yeah? You do, yeah? Actually I'm talking to you because you are the youngest, yeah? Because this is like the picture for you.